Look at this fucking, look at his back.
Yeah.
Nobody brought their freaking
gun?
Yeah. That's the easy way.
Should have brought it. These guys
want this, man. Oh, yeah. I'll... I haven't seen this, so that's cool. Wanna take them home?
The only person that's capable of cooking that thing would be Colin.
Really?
I think so, yeah. I've got a pretty big grill too. Honestly, if we took it home, I'd go to the what is it? I'd go rent one of the big barbecue pits and be like, "Hey, Colin, we gotta throw a shindig. It's forced," and fucking literally split them and smoke them. Like last time I did a pig, we dug a pit. Filled with charcoal, put the pig on it, and then covered it with an old Volkswagen hood so it could smoke. It turned out awesome, though.
It's gonna hold it, so you grab it, you just gotta grab the back leg.
I'm already fucking sweating it out.
Hold him over here with the stick. I'll grab him, but I'm not touching that stick.
He's gonna choke himself out here a little bit.
And you ain't even getting some good action,
huh? You just had a live one last time.
Live one in the chat, though. That's all. Yeah. I never killed that one, though.
We're getting bit, because I got
I'm getting destroyed right now.
It might.
At least you have extra action in some way.
What number is it? 344. It's a good area, too.
They're all rubbing this tree. It's all dark, man.